this guy we're looking at now, the planet.
Thank you.
On
the
that
first
big
frame.
Stage. Trademark breaking off. You'd like to break the break off.
Just get yourself in stroke with a few safeties. Now, is he going to finish on a colour? Got the brown to the right centre. Yeah, good pot.
Five.
Red passes a black.
Six. Thirteen. Fourteen.
Didn't hold back. He could have been left with something easier. Red nearly.
See what. Pot this red screw back. The other side of the balk line would be a big shot. Great pot. Didn't really get hold of it that. And this is a very risky yellow pocket now. Wrong side of the balk line. Nearly
25.
Opened the pack.
Yeah, you can look at that and say, well, with a bit more pace he'd have up, but as Steve said, it was a tricky green. And the thing was on the pot.
This red, John, into trickier.
Yeah, when the cue ball and object ball are so close together, slightly difficult to work out the potting angle. It's a delicate shot. There, he got the pot, but couldn't avoid the kiss on the second.
Thanks.
Nice opening that from Ronnie. Run out of position so he can go back to his seat. And aggrieved that the break didn't carry on.
Yeah, he played a poor red to get on a black earlier. Heard a exasperation when he messed up the position, meant a bad angle. Struggling a bit with some type of foot injury, Ronnie O'Sullivan, so has been given permission to wear.
Yeah, good shot. I don't know whether he's covered the red though. Little bit to do with the cue ball. Side one, so he's got a free run back to balk. Needs to miss the brown for it to be good. Now, only got the gap to that red closest to the corner pocket. Always a gap.
Thank you.
brilliant attempt to get on the black. In. He played some outrageous shots against Sean Murphy here this afternoon. Right on it.
Yeah, and there's that little pause can control the situation when he's in with you. Seemed against Sean Murphy. Previous match against Barry Hawkins, he was just very down to the shot.
17.
Too quick in some situations, but well focused today. Fifty points the lead. So is. And that would be this.
Five.
A little bit than he would like, but shouldn't be a problem. With the cue ball. Put him 64 points in front remaining. Still needs one more red.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, sign of a great champion, obviously,
46.
Getting off to a quick start. Oh, the red doesn't go in.
Wow.
The pocket.
Ali Carter
might encourage Ali Carter to get back to the table.
Yeah, 68 points, the difference, 9 remaining.
Wow.
Nice on pot. Not on the colour.
Ali Carter one.
Is your opponent's turn at the table?
Frame conceded. Frame Ronnie O'Sullivan.
So.
Excellent.
That we were talking about.
Six.
Super! All the reds and put the press me in. I'll clear the ball. Where's the cue ball going?
Well.
One.
That's a great shot.
20.
To the pocket. So, Harling goes to red. If he's going to continue these type of shots.
The problem would be change the style.
It's been an unbelievable tournament.
85.
Three you see on the table.
In free flowing form. These reds in may have to play a little. Yeah, and that looks pretty good.
Really in a good position for the green where it is, but even if it goes on its own.
Out of two cushions. Yeah, lovely.
37.
Now.
Yeah, spectacular.
Oh. Yeah, that'll work.
No, it's not there. And he's left it. Is he gonna leave it? Doesn't want to overscore.